Welcome to Data Visibility and Access, the first video in the Who Sees What series. These videos provide admins the basics on visibility and data access in Salesforce. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the different layers of access controls that determine who sees what in your Salesforce organization. First, users need access to the org itself. As the administrator, you provide this by creating and activating users and allowing them to log in from set IP ranges and hours you define. Once in the org, you grant users access to objects using permission sets. Objects are like containers that organize your data. For example, your salespeople need access to accounts, contacts, and opportunities, and your call center reps need access to accounts, contacts, and cases. The next layer determines which records users have access to and is configured through organization-wide defaults, the role hierarchy, and sharing rules. For example, the US sales director needs to see the opportunity records in the US region. And finally, there's field-level security. You might have individual fields that contain confidential information. Only certain people should see these fields. For example, a field that displays commissions should be hidden from sales operations. Let's take a look at where these layers of access are set up in AW Computing Salesforce org. AW Computing is a US-based company that supplies computer equipment to businesses and individual consumers. They're growing internationally and making increased demands of their Salesforce implementation. We're logged in to their Salesforce org as the administrator. All the tools needed to give AW Computing the visibility and data access are located in Setup. Let's start with the first layer of access control, organization access. To set up IP ranges, quick find network access, or go to the settings area to security network access. Here, we can set up a trusted IP range. Next, let's set up object access. To give users access to objects, we'll create and assign a permission set. Permission sets allow you to extend users' access to objects without changing their profile. Permission sets are located in the administration setup area. Under user permission sets, you can create a new permission set and adjust the apps and system settings as needed. To assign a permission set, click Manage Assignments, then Add Assignment. Select Alan Wong to assign him the sales app and object access permission set. Now, let's set up record access. To grant users access to records, we'll set up roles in a role hierarchy. Let's use the Quick Find box to find roles. The role hierarchy is also in the administration setup area under users. Here, you can add new roles in the hierarchy, edit or delete existing roles and assign roles to users. Finally, let's set up field access. Let's say we want to get the discount percentage field on opportunities hidden from sales operations. Go to Security in the Settings area and click Field Accessibility. The commission field is on the Opportunities object. So we click Opportunity. We view by fields and choose discount percentage. Here, we can see what access each profile has, and we can click to edit them. Now you know some of the ways to set up visibility and access to data for everyone in your company. To learn more about visibility and access, check out all the videos in this series. Up next, we'll dive into organization access. You can also search for these topics in Salesforce Help, or come join us on the trail at trailhead.salesforce.com. Thanks for watching!